now, hasn't won a race since October last year. So some of these have been without a win for a while. One of them will get another win soon today. Set to run. They're ready. Racing. And Malingamau missed it slightly. Velocity Capri came over and led the way. Malingamau's working through to second, three off the leader. Third is Seaside Shuffle, then Velocity Dory, Filthy Phantom, and Hot Princess last. Velocity Capri a length in front. Malingamau's got his shot here. He goes up on the rail. Two lengths to Velocity Dory. It's Malingamau striking the lead. He's back with a win today, Mau. Malingamau from either Velocity Dory or Velocity Capri, then Filthy Phantom, Seaside Shuffle, and Hot Princess. So he's back in town. It's been October last year that the last time he'd won a race, but tonight, or today, he's back today, Malingamau. He was heavily supported too. It was 370 into as much as even money. Seven Velocity Capri stuck on for second. Two-third Velocity Dory doing its best work late. And number eight is fourth, and that is Filthy Phantom. So 5, 7, 2, and 8. 5, 7, 2, and 8 are the placings here. 22.90 was the run. A length and a half by half ahead. A length and a half, a half ahead. 5 the winner for Yvonne King.